anxiety. We experienced it. We got over it. But now it's back. How did we end up in this new age of anxiety? There is the pandemic, climate change, the return of fascist politics. Why is it that we did not learn the lessons of the past? The key question is, how is it that we get out of our age of anxiety? I want to know, do you?